today on Black Things and Bitches at my job. Now, one bitch, she talked too fucking much. I would like her a lot more if she was fucking quiet every once in a while. She would insert herself into your conversation. You could literally walk over to her desk and just say, shoot. And then she'll start talking about a shoe. I had a shoe once. I got some shoes now. I was about to buy some shoes. And then it goes on and on and on. I just want to just yell, hush! Hush! Shh! Shh! Be quiet! I hit her with all of my soul, all of my heart. Let me tell you why. First of all, she's a terrible fucking employee. She's terrible at her job. That's not me being a hater. That's the truth. 2 + 2 = 4. This bitch is terrible at her job. That's it. It's just a fact. The sky is blue. This bitch is awful. She'll pretend like her shit is broken, like all of her equipment is broken. Her computer broke, her keyboard broke, her hand broke, the mouse broke. Everything is fucking broke. Let me tell you what else is broke. The bitch's brain is broke. She's dumb as fuck. She's dumb as fuck. I hate her. And I don't know why this bitch hasn't been fired yet. There's so many reasons to fire her. Oh my lord, she's dumb. She's dumber than a house of bricks. She is dumber than a pile of stone. She is so fucking useless. I have never met anybody in my life more useless than this bitch. Now, bitch number three, right? I'm gonna give y'all a little background on bitch number three. What's really annoying about this bitch, so she has special FMLA. This bitch will abuse it. She'll abuse the fuck out of it. And let me tell you how we know she abuses it. Because we've caught her a couple of fucking times lying. Talking about, oh, I don't feel well. I'm too weak to work today. I'm so sick. My body hurts. Don't you know one day we caught this bitch on Facebook getting a tattoo? Another day, right? Same thing. I can barely move. I'm hurting. I'm in so much pain. I can't do anything today. They caught this bitch running around the fucking park walking her 27 fucking dogs. Yes. But I thought you was hurt. I thought you were sick. Then she went on leave for a couple of months and was sneaking back into work to visit some creepy ass man that works here. Girl, if you don't find you some fucking sense, don't nobody want you, bitch. You're not cute. It's not attractive, ho. Sit your ass down and do the work.
Helena, the important question.
Yes.